If you're getting the NW-31205-1 error code on your PS4, then we know how to fix it. Watch this video till the end and learn how to solve this error. Hey, you're watching Silicophilic, the home for all tech users. NW-31205-1 error can be easily fixed on your PS4. Here we have shown how you can fix it. So stick till the end and perform as shown. Before we get into the solution, subscribe to our channel for future tech support. Also, like this video if it helps you solve this issue. Don't forget to comment your feedback on the solutions or if you're facing any issue while performing them. We also have a Facebook group of troubleshooting experts where you can share your tech issues and get direct help. The link to the group is in the pinned comment. Now, let's jump into the solution. The first thing you can do is change the DNS on your PS4. Open Settings and select Network. Choose the Setup Internet Connection option. Now select Wi-Fi or LAN cable depending on the internet type you are using. Next, click on Custom. If you have selected Wi-Fi, then choose the Wi-Fi you are connected to. For the IP address settings, select Automatic. For the DHCP host name, select Do Not Specify. For the DNS settings, select Manual. Now set the primary DNS to 8.8.8.8 and secondary DNS to 8.8.4.4. Click on Next to save the changes. If the download speed stays unaffected, then change the primary DNS to 1.1.1.1 and secondary DNS to 1.0.0.1. For MTU settings, select Automatic. For proxy server, select Do Not Use. Now select Test Internet Connection and wait for it to finish. Method 2. Next thing you can do is connect with an Ethernet cable if you were using the Wi-Fi. Ethernet cable will increase network speed and stability and should fix the error. Method 3. Another thing you can try is log out from your PSN account and re-log in. Open Settings and select Account Management. Next, select the Sign Out. After you have signed out, sign back in and see if the error persists. So that's it. If this video has helped you in figuring this issue, then give us a like and subscribe to our channel. If the issue isn't resolved from the solutions we have shown here, comment below to let us know and our team will try their best to help you out. Also join our Facebook group for direct tech support. The link to the group is in the pinned comment. Thanks for watching Silicophilic.